Yo, what's up, you guys? So, it's 6 p.m. I don't think there'll be any content. We'll have a look anyways. If not, we'll have a look at the team of the week like we normally do. Oh my days! Darwin Machis! Oh, boys. Boys, 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 boys. This guy's a baller. I love this guy's card. I think he had some sort of special card last year. I used it. I absolutely loved it. Wow, Darwin Machis, 5'9", 4-star, 4-star, high, medium. Mate, you need a left wing from La Liga. You're sorted. 99 agility, 99 balance, 98 acceleration, 95 spin speed, 94 shot power. Wow, 96 jumping as well. Let me, quickly show you the stats. If you guys don't see, it's an upgradable card as always. I will search up who Granada even have in the Europa League. Don't they have United? I'm not sure. I'll have a check. If they do have United, that's not very good, is it? I'm not going to lie. United are at the very top of the game at the moment. And I don't think Granada will stand much chance. Nope. Granada have Man United. If you ask me, I don't think this guy will go any higher. I'll be honest. United are just too good. They've got too much quality. I don't think they'll beat Granada. Just based on the way Granada played against Molde in the last tie, I don't think Granada will beat United or even get close. Let's see the price of this guy. It's on its own, it's a decent card. I'm not going to lie. This could be like a Ryan Kent situation. It's a very good looking card. 83 and 84. That's very good value. Even if it has a chance, like some chance, some like 10% chance of getting upgraded, it's a very good card on its own already. And for what looks like no team weeks either, what looks like around 150-160k, don't think this is that bad. On the market, I reckon this card would be around maybe 80k, honestly. 60, 70, 80k, somewhere around that margin. And because it's an SBC, obviously, there's some inflation. So at 100k, it's around. It's slightly overpriced, but the reason it's overpriced is because it could get an upgrade. Could. Now, that's a very rare could because it's probably not going to happen. But the reason why it's more expensive than it should be is because it could get upgraded. That's the thing. All right, so I think it's very good value. Even for that little slight chance, I think the card on its own is very good. I know his playstyle, his body type is very solid in this video game. I know that much. And I know that anyone who uses him will enjoy him. Now, before we go and end the video off, let me just see who else the left mid options are in the league. Because obviously, you've got Dembele, you've got Lemar. Who else do you have? I don't think there's many, to be honest. Left mid, left wing, all the same. Chuchurella, it's a CDM basically. So Carrasco's very good. So yeah, it's just Carrasco and Lane is realistically, but I think his body type is better than anyone else's. Just his like build is much better. Let's check left wings. I know Ousmane Dembele, Griezmann as well is pretty slow. Hazard is not the best body type. Oyarzabal obviously not the best either. Ansu Fati is very good. These are very similar cards. Ansu Fati and this Marquise card, but I think arguably, he is the best left mid in the league. If you are using someone like Ousmane Dembele, who's completely mediocre, or I'll see some of the other options, or 84 Carrasco, or Lainez, I think you should upgrade. I honestly think you should. All right? Darwin Marquise, let me know what you guys think. I think it's a dub. All right? See you guys in a bit. Like, subscribe. See ya.